Turkey has now issued an ultimatum that unless Saudi Arabia cooperates by this weekend with an investigation into the disappearance of the Saudi journalist Jamal al-Khashoggi, local diplomats, Saudi diplomats here in this country, will face questions from Turkish prosecutors. Outrage here is growing as new details emerge about what may have happened to Khashoggi inside that consulate.
An explosive new report this morning from the Washington Post that Turkish officials have audio and video recordings of the gruesome murder of journalist Jamal Khashoggi inside the Saudi Arabian consulate in Istanbul. The paper, citing Turkish and U.S. officials, says the recordings offer proof Khashoggi was interrogated, tortured, and murdered. NBC News, which has not heard or seen the recordings, has previously learned the Turks bugged the consulate. Now, the U.S. is stepping up the pressure to find out what happened to Khashoggi, last seen entering the consulate a week ago. President Trump expressing little confidence the reporter is still alive.
Maybe we'll be pleasantly surprised, but somehow I tend to doubt it.
Turkish officials say Khashoggi was killed by Saudi agents who arrived on two chartered planes and left the consulate in a convoy with a black van that may have been carrying Khashoggi's body cut into pieces. Saudi Arabia has denied any knowledge of the journalist's whereabouts. If Khashoggi was murdered, a key question is whether it was an attempt to grab him gone wrong or a hit ordered by the Saudi royal family. U.S. senators on both sides of the aisle say Saudi Arabia needs to provide answers.
My instincts say that there's no question the Saudi government did this, and my instincts say that they murdered him.
Saudi Arabia insists that Khashoggi left the consulate safe and sound, but has offered no proof, and it says that security cameras were not recording at the time. Richard Engel, NBC News, Istanbul.
All right, Richard, thank you.